They'd make excellent night shift custodians, cleaners perhaps, or maybe security.